Yes. It was a beautiful day.
My name is Alycia Kaback, and I'm considered by many to be the bridge between aspiring talent and the industry.
Let's start it off sexy. What do you say? And all the ladies say.
To reach my level of success wasn't easy. I had to make a lot of mistakes before being able to help others find success.
And all the ladies say, welcome to the champagne life, where trouble is a bubble in a champagne glass. Dreams and reality are one and the same. And we gonna do it like this.
After graduating college with a degree in communications, I wanted to work as a filmmaker and director. It dawned on me that I didn't know the right people and didn't even know where to begin. Well, after that, I had two choices. One was to figure this on my own and spend the next 20 years of my life doing that, or to go out and find people that found success through living their dream, and there was no better place to start than New York City.
My name is Emily Gibson. I work at JHA Management, which is a talent management company. I currently have a client that's working on the Twilight Saga, which is very exciting for everyone. I really enjoy working with Allie. She is just a really great bundle of energy that's able to connect one person to another.
Sometimes you don't always get a call back, and you just keep plugging away. You're not sure if you're getting positive or negative feedback. You're not really sure. But what Alia did was cut through the red tape and got us right to the people we needed to get to. Gabrielle wanted to model and act. I didn't want a whole lot of fluff about it. I wanted to cut through the red tape and get to the people that we needed to get and who I could trust. You know, it's hard to trust your little girl with many people. I've just been trying to be a really supportive, cooperative parent to help Gabrielle model and act, and we're in a process and we're in a journey, and we wouldn't be able to do it without Allie.
Don't be again misled or be judged or be mistreated in this industry because you just want to learn. You have the right to learn. And again, learn from example and learn from past mistakes and don't repeat them. That journey would lead to my success as an executive producer of The Mandela Maker, a film that garnered Oscar buzz and opened doors for me to be featured on CBS Radio and ultimately expose and connect me with the who's who in the entertainment industry. There's never been a better time to be involved in modeling, acting, or even music, and to have some fun while you're at it too. Whether you're new to the business or you've been trying to be in the business for years, or someone who's considering leaving the corporate world and starting off on your own as either a model, actor, or musician, I'd like to share with you my simple and practical ways to build your brand, increase your exposure, gain more industry-related contacts, and get on track to become a more successful actor, model, or musician.